Joy, thank you. The Maryland State Senate Judicial Proceedings Committee will be hearing testimony next week on police accountability and reform bills. Now, the hearing is a rare one, but the General Assembly not in session. The bills that will be heard next week focus on use of force policies, transparency, and the law enforcement officer's Bill of Rights.